Excuse me? Hello! Over here, in the shadows. I could use your assistance. Hello there.
Be seated.
Please, do hurry. I cannot enter the light without my cloak.
You've wandered into the wrong bit of shade.
Fancy a chin? Always a
chin. Just a moment. I will need my cloak before we head into the light. Much better. Though it does have a putrid stench. Now, come along. I will show you how to locate mirror fragments. The only thing this wretched light is good for is making the fragments easier to find. Ah, here is one. Buried in the ash. To the untrained eye, all mirror shards look identical. But I can tell by the glint alone where that shard came from. Mirrors are a magical network of sorts. Travel between them is possible, so long as each is made from the same type of glass.
Up ahead, I see another.
Fragments should never be discarded. They can be used to repair nearly any broken mirror. You cannot always be certain where the mirror will take you, but anywhere would be better than here.
Over there! You see it, do you not? Well done! You certainly have an eye for this.
We will be out of here in no time at... Simone, what is she doing out here? To what do I owe the pleasure? Until next time.
Your pathetic master, Laurent. He did this.
Darkest greetings.
Hello there.
Oh. Something
fancy a chin wag? Off you go. Be seeing you then.
We have eternity.
Regret stepping onto these lands.
Flee now! I will be avenged!
Approach freely.
To what do I owe the pleasure? Always a pleasure.
I would wager you are having many
doubts. Come with me. To what do I owe the pleasure? Until next time.
See a chin on us once again.
Always.
If you still have business to attend to,
I understand.
Until we meet again.
Thank you. I have many lucky dos you like. Good fortune to our friends.
Thank you.
I will listen. Without sacrifice. The maw is closer than you think.
Down every soul that hides within these halls.
Even one soul saved, it is worth it.
We will be watching. without atonement. Confront your past, or be condemned by it.